from the drop down menu the object you want to explore. So in this case I want to explore the butterfly. You can drag this to change the axis of rotation. You can click on the hands to fold the shape to see the symmetrical shape, as actually in this case the butterfly has only one line. So you can change